Beginning next weekend, Washington County will see the biggest construction project ever to take place in southern Utah. For Your Life, Your Health, Alex Cabrera tells us what's coming to town.
You see a lot of dirt flying and heavy equipment.
So what's all this fuss about? Dixie Regional Medical Center is undergoing a massive change.
We'll double the size of our current hospital here on the River Road campus.
It's set to be finished by the summer of 2018. This project will add 500,000 square feet to the existing 425,000 square feet. That means Dixie Regional will have four new buildings on campus when the dust settles.
We're creating spaces and adding additional capacity for the growth they're experiencing.
There will be a new home for the Women and Children's Services, mental health, neuroscience, outpatient clinics, and the nationally acclaimed cancer program, as well as more beds and operating rooms.
St. George is growing. We're one of the fastest growing communities in the country.
And during this period of growth, shuttle services will run throughout the campus to help ease congestion.
It's always difficult when you're doing construction in a campus that you have to do business in.
A big change in a small town.
We're blessed because we're the only hospital in St. George, and we take that responsibility to heart.
And 40 years ago, the promise of great health care was made on a handshake when Intermountain Healthcare first stepped into this community.
And our community continues to grow, and Intermountain continues their commitment. And $300 million to add 500,000 square feet, I think, is a pretty great commitment on a handshake and a promise.
For Your Life, Your Health, I'm Alex Cabrera.
Alex, thank you. Intermountain Healthcare's UP ceremony will take place on the 17th, a week from today at 7:30 in the morning. The public is invited to attend and join in on that celebration. Festivities include music, a hot air balloon, and a light breakfast. So, sounds like a good time.
Yeah,
good for them.
Sure does.
In case you go up in that hot air